Alright, the Flaming Gun here, and welcome back to another episode of Terraria, where we left off. Nurse fell a freaking hole and survived. And hey, look at you, you're doing your little jog dance, you're so happy with yourself. How do you like water? There's a lot of it here. What the heck? We'll hit the track soon. Hopefully. You're gonna drown. Yeah, there you go. Bye, nurse. Oh wait, no, you can survive. You can survive. Live, nurse. Live. You're so close. Oh, what is that? Ew, sounds like a goose. Salamander, apparently. Nurse, get over here. What's she doing? Throwing syringes at herself? You'll kill all of us. Okay. Oh! Gladiator stuff. I like gladiators. Two defense. Piece of crap. Nurse, please. How long is this gonna last, nurse? Constant cycle of throwing darts at your syringes, even. Well, if you want to do that, there's some platinum here. I'll take that. Okay, copper, no reflection. And there's Medusa. Nurse, please, you're cracking me up. What the heck are you doing? Well, I guess just if that keeps her alive. Our adventure continues with Nurse. And her constant healing. Are you serious? You're gonna keep doing this. You're dying faster now. Oh! Nurse, I'll save you. Wait, no, that's more water. Hear her. She's like, I don't think you can heal yourself from drowning. Nurse, I hate to break it to you, but healing yourself from drowning doesn't work like that. You just don't take a syringe and get a breath of air in your lungs. I'm so sorry, nurse. I don't know what kind of medical education you have, but I don't think that's the correct way to do that, nurse. Sell that. I'm taking my tungsten with me. Nurse. Oh my god. Nurse, are you coming down with me again? I was gonna take that water, or that tungsten out to drain this whole thing. Maybe save my nurse from a serious problem. Oh, air. Train it into here. This won't do anything though. It's not big enough. Nurse, down here, there's air. You're an air breather, not some kind of weird amphibian thing. Nurse? No. Come down eventually, I think. Maybe. Oh, nurse! I found the perfect place to drain everything! A spider! Hey, wait, no, it's the same one I found. What's could. I can show you my track I found. I can still hear her thump thump thumping away up there. What the heck's going on? I tell you, that lady, she's gonna get herself killed. Dumped a bunch of water into here, so let's quickly go over there and use the track before it all goes underwater. Here it is. Ooh-wee. This thing is so cool, I love this. So there's one of the things I found. Ooh. And then it continued. Okay, it was R, yep. And then I found another marble cave, so I'll use this as my marble collecting area. Because this one's bigger. Oh, hey, I didn't even see that. Go back this way. Nice. This, they've redesigned this as well. An ice orang. Got tungsten, water breathing, water walking. Don't need that. That's a bit redundant now. Spelunking. And an ice orang. Yeah, that's about right. Don't really need marble either at the moment. Oh, hey, it's that guy again. This way. This way doesn't go anywhere, but it's still pretty fun to use. Probably are gonna get flooded someday. Alright, onwards back to the tunnel thing. Let's go see how Nurse is doing. Did she die? No, she didn't, because the message didn't come into the chat. This is it, isn't it? No, this is my other tunnel. Here it is. I think Nurse died. Rip. Sakes, I can't win. Glowing. I'm glowing. I was getting lava, because I don't think I've hit lava yet. Look at this. lava right here. I can get some obsidian stuff now. Oh, obsidian got a different look. I like it. It's more of a, defined color. Get rid of... amethyst. Ah! New chance! This is very dangerous. Thank God, no. Oh no. Gotta dig fast. Protected in this water that encases me. Gotten rid of all my water, I think. Don't worry, hell's right there. Go. Was that a granite elemental? I think I should go over there. Make sure I get rid of this lava death. Death trap. Here it is, I think. Oh, damn it. This will be a problem. Oh, granite. What's in here? It is a spider thing. Web singer. I could be Spoderman. Cut the episode here. The next one I'll continue. Till then, I'm the Flaming Gunner. I'll see you then. Oh my god. Bye!